Hello students, now we are going to discuss about chapter 2, number system, part 1. Introduction. The term data comes from the word datum, which means a raw fact. In the first chapter itself, we have studied about the data and information. So data is a unprocessed details, so which can be processed by the computer, then we'll get here information. So the word data comes from which word? Datum. So it means it is a raw fact. The data is a fact about a people, places or some entities. So collecting some details about a people, places or some entities, some objects are called as a data. And we'll store all these data into the variable. So variable is the storing place here. So let's see that example, how to store the data in the variables. So here name, age, class, mark, subject, all these are called as a variable. So in this variable we are going to store the data here. So what are the data we are going to store? Rajesh, 16, 11, 65, computer. These are all called as a data here. So data doesn't have any meaning at all. So it just detail about some people or places or entity. So and the details are nama oru variable store panni vikrom. So in the details store panni vechittu idhula process pannona namakku oru meaningful informations kadaikum. Adhu dhaan namakku final result. Ipa name Rajesh, age 16, class 11, mark 65, subject computer. Idhu oru processed data va eppadi pannalana, Rajesh is 16 years old. இப்ப இது தான் வந்து processed data. So கொடுத்திருக்க data set நான் ஏதாவது ஒரு process பண்ணி I am just giving it as a meaningful informations. So when I say just name Rajesh, age 16 na, it is a data. In the data எல்லாமே நான் combined process பண்ணனா I am getting a some meaningful information. That is called as a output. Rajesh is 16 years old. Rajesh is studying in 11th standard. So this is the information here. Data representations. Computer handles data in the form of zeros and one. Any kind of data like number, alphabet, special characters should be converted into zero or one, which can be understood by the computer. See, as a human being, we know many languages. We have our own language also. Okay, so why do we use a language to communicate with the other? So some people will have a Tamil as a mother tongue or Hindi as a mother tongue. So that is our own language which is used to communicate with other. So we can easily able to understand any concept explained in our own mother tongue also. Okay. So that similarly computer is also has its own language. நமக்கு எப்படி ஒரு own language mother tongue இருக்கோ அதே மாதிரி கம்ப்யூட்டருக்கும் வந்து ஒரு language இருக்கு. That language is called as a machine language. So computer வந்து என்னதான் நம்ம லெட்டர்ஸ், ஸ்பெஷல் கேரக்டர்ஸ், ஆல்ஃபபெட்ஸ், நம்பர்ஸ் என்ன டைப் பண்ணாலும் அந்த எல்லா டீட்டெயில்ஸும் கம்ப்யூட்டர் என்னவா கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணிக்கும்னா ஜீரோ அண்ட் ஒன்னாக தான் கன்வெர்ட் பண்ணிக்கும். ஸோ கம்ப்யூட்டரோட லாங்குவேஜ் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா இட் இஸ் அ மிஷின் லாங்குவேஜ். மிஷின் லாங்குவேஜ் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் ஜீரோஸ் அண்ட் ஒன்ஸ். ஸோ யூ ஷுட் வண்டர் அபவுட் இட். கம்ப்யூட்டர் நோஸ் ஒன்லி ஜீரோஸ் அண்ட் ஒன்ஸ். ஜீரோ ஒன்று மட்டும்தான் கம்ப்யூட்டருக்கு தெரியும். பட் அந்த ஜீரோ ஒன்னை பேஸ் பண்ணியே இட் கேன் பெர்ஃபார்ம் எனி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் காம்ப்ளெக்ஸ் டாஸ்க் ஆல்சோ விச் கேனாட் பி டன் பை த ஹியூமன் பீயிங் ஆல்சோ. ஸோ யூ ஷுட் வண்டர் அபவுட் தி கம்ப்யூட்டர் பிகாஸ் ஈவன் இட் நோஸ் ஒன்லி ஜீரோஸ் அண்ட் ஒன், இட் கேன் ஏபிள் டு பெர்ஃபார்ம் எனி கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஆப்ரேஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் இட் கேன் ஏபிள் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் எனி லாங்குவேஜஸ் ஆல்சோ. So the 0 and 1 that the computer can understand is called as a machine language. So computer oda language is 0 1 on the computer oda language and the 0 and 1 is a machine language nu solvanga. See here we have measurements. So why do we use a measurement? To measure the quantity we use a measurements here. So for to measure the liquid items, we'll use a unit as a liters like that. For the solid items, we'll use a kg. The similarly, to measure the quantity size of a computer devices, we'll use a bytes. Okay, so the byte is nothing but it's fully made up of a bit here. So the 0 or 1 is called as a bit. So the computer can understand only the 0 and 1, and the 0 way 1 ayo enna solranga bit. Bit is nothing but binary digit. The short form of binary digit is a bit, B-I-T, bit. So bit is a 0, either it is a 0 or 1. So the 4 bits combined, when you use a 4 bits, that is called as a nibble. If you say only either a 0 or 1, that is called as a bit. If it is the combination of 4 bits, that is called as a nibble. Then 1 byte is nothing but 8 bits combination is called as a 1 byte. And the 8 bit le 0, 1s, enna combinations venaalum irukkalam, appadi irundhadna adu 1 byte. Word length is nothing but number of bits processed by the computer CPU is called as a word length. So these are the units which is used in the computer to measure the configurations or size of your computer devices here. So normally memory computer oda memory la nama usually nam pesirpom nama mobile vaangum bodhu evlo gb adala ketirpom and the gb is nothing but it is a bytes. Okay, so inga computer oda data is ellame eppadi represent aguna 0 and 1 ah da represent agum. So adoda measurement unit um vandu it is a bytes only. So the basic measurement unit is 0 or 1, that is a bit here. If it is a 4 bits of combination, that is nibble, and if it is 8 bits, that is a byte. So the word length is number of bits processed by the computer device. So the speed of the computer is fully based on the word length. So evlo bits are the process panado at a time evlo bits are the process panado other base panida speed of the computer can be determined. See, the word length can be the 8 bit ah irukalam, 64 bit ah irukalam, 32 bit ah irukalam. So if a 64 bit computer ah irundadna 64 bits yum at a time la it can able to process it. இதுவே 32 பிட் கம்ப்யூட்டராக இருந்ததுன்னா 64 பிட் டேட்டாவை 2 டிவைட் பண்ணிட்டு இட் ஜஸ்ட் 2 டைம்ஸ் இட் வில் எக்ஸிக்யூட். அப்போ நம்ம ஸ்பீட் ஆஃப் கம்ப்யூட்டர் வந்து கொஞ்சம் நமக்கு குறையும். ஓகே, ஸோ இந்த வேர்ட் லென்த்தை பேஸ் பண்ணி நமக்கு ஸ்பீட் ஆஃப் அ கம்ப்யூட்டர் கேன் பி டிட்டர்மைன்ட். தென் வாட் ஆர் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ரெப்ரசன்டேஷன் ஆஃப் டேட்டா? ஸோ வி ஹவ் ஆல்ரெடி டிஸ்கஸ்ட் தட் பிட். பிட் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் 0 ஆர் 1. திஸ் இஸ் தி ஸ்மாலஸ்ட் யூனிட் ஆஃப் கம்ப்யூட்டிங். ஸோ த கம்ப்யூட்டர் நோஸ் ஒன்லி தி 0 அண்ட் 1. வாட் எவர் லாங்குவேஜ் யூ கிவ் வாட் எவர் டேட்டாஸ் யூ டைப் எவ்ரி திங் வில் பி கன்வெர்டட் இன் டு த ஜீரோஸ் அண்ட் ஒன்ஸ் இயர். ஸோ the nibble is nothing but the 4 bit combination is called as a nibble. See, 0011, this is called as a nibble. Byte means 8 bit. So the 8 bit in a sense it can store a single letter. So in keyboard we have many characters, no? So each single character represent a 1 byte. So it can stores a 8 bits. So the kilobyte represents a 1024 bytes. Normally to store of images it takes a KB. Then megabytes used to store as songs. Then gigabytes is used to store as movies. So normally these are the sizes of the particular datas. The minimum sizes are 0 or 1 and each character carries a size byte. For image it comes within a KB, song it comes within a megabyte, and movies gigabyte like this. To store more number of datas we can store in the terabyte also. Let's see the memory size here. Computer memory. So computer memory nale we have a main memory and secondary storage memory. This also we have discussed in the first chapter. So normally the main memory and secondary memory is represented in terms of kilobytes and megabytes. So already we have discussed, so byte is nothing but 8 bit combination is called as a byte here. So in our day-to-day life, 1 kilo represents what? 1000. This 1000 can be represented as a 10 power 3. But in computer term, 1 kilobyte represents the 1024 bytes and this can be represented by the 2 power 10. ஏங்க 2 போட்டிருக்கோம்னா பிட்டோட காம்பினேஷன் என்ன எய்தர் 0 ஆர் 1. ஸோ 2 காம்பினேஷன்ஸில் வர்றதுனால இட் இஸ் அ 2 பவர் 10 இயர். த ஃபாலோயிங் டேபிள் ரெப்ரசன்ஸ் தி வேரியஸ் மெமரி சைசஸ் இயர். ஸோ 1 kilobyte represents the 2 power 10. So 1 kilobyte is equal to 1024 bytes here. So 1 byte is 8 bit. Okay, bit is nothing but 0 or 1 and 8 bits form a 1 byte and 1024 bytes form a 1 KB and megabyte is nothing but 2 power 20. That is 1024 KB is a megabyte and gigabyte is 2 power 30. That is 1024 megabyte is a 1 gigabyte. Then terabyte 2 power 40, that is 1024 gigabyte is a 1 terabyte. And petabyte is represented as 2 power 50, that is 1024 terabytes represent a 1 petabyte. And exabyte 2 power 60, 1024 petabyte represent a 1 exabyte. And zettabyte 2 power 70, 1024 exabytes represent a 1 zettabyte. And yotta 2 power 80, 1024 zettabyte represent a 1 yottabyte. So these are the representation of your memory size here. So நம்ம எந்த டிவைஸோட சைஸை நம்ம கம்ப்யூட்டரில் எப்படி எந்த டேர்மில் மெஷர் பண்ணுவோம்னா யூசிங் அ பைட்ஸ். அகெயின் ஆல் ரிப்பீட், பிட் இஸ் நத்திங் பட் 0 ஆர் 1, 8 பிட்ஸ் வந்து 1 பைட், 1024 பைட்ஸ் தான் கேபி. ஸோ அந்த பேசிஸில் நம்மளோட சைஸஸ் எல்லாமே வேரி ஆகும். ஸோ பேஸ்ட் ஆன் த சைஸ் யூ கேன் ஸ்டோர் தட் மச் டேட்டா இன் த பர்டிகுலர் டிவைஸ். Then ASCII. Bytes are used to represent the character in a text. So each character can be represented in a bytes. Bits, 8 bits form a 1 byte. So bit is nothing but it is a binary digit. So to represent any character or any special characters, so many coding systems are used. One of the most commonly used coding system is the ASCII code, that is American Standard Code for Information Interchange. This is the most common coding system which is used to convert all your characters into the bytes. Binary values between 0 and 127 is used to represent a specific character. So, நம்ம கீபோர்டில் நிறைய கீஸ் இருக்குது. ஸோ ஒவ்வொரு கீஸ்க்குமே நமக்கு ASCII கோடு இருக்குது. அந்த ASCII கோடு தான் பைனரி வேல்யூவாக நமக்கு கன்வெர்ட் ஆகும். இப்போ நான் கீபோர்டில் கேபிட்டல் ஏன்னு எடுத்தேன்னா கேபிட்டல் ஏக்கு 65ன்ற ASCII கோடு. அந்த 65ன்ற வேல்யூ பைனரி நம்பராக கன்வெர்ட் ஆகும். ஏன்னா கேபிட்டல் ஏன்றது கம்ப்யூட்டருக்கு அன்னோன் வேல்யூ. ஸோ பிகாஸ் த கம்ப்யூட்டர் நோஸ் ஒன்லி 01. கம்ப்யூட்டருக்கு 01 தவிர வேறு எதுவுமே தெரியாது. ஸோ நம்ம கீபோர்டில் என்ன கேரக்டர் டைப் பண்ணாலும் என்ன சிம்பிள் டைப் பண்ணாலும் அதோட ASCII கோடுக்கு கன்வெர்ட் ஆகும். அந்த ASCII கோட் அகெயின் கன்வெர்டட் இன்டு த பைனரி கோட். ஸோ ஃபியூ ASCII வேல்யூ யா blank space. So whenever you press a blank space, which value will be taken? 32. The 32 under the ASCII value. In the 32 ASCII value, the enava convert aagum binary digits a convert aagum. Similarly, the value for 0, numeric value da 0 enna value na 48. The 48 under the ASCII of 0. Appa 1 oda ASCII value enava irukum? 49. 2 ASCII value 50. ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி இது மூவ் ஆகிட்டே போகும். ஸோ நம்ம ஒவ்வொரு முறை நம்பர் ப்ரெஸ் பண்ணும் போது கம்ப்யூட்டருக்கு அந்த வேல்யூ அன்னோன் வேல்யூவாக தான் இருக்கும். ஸோ வென் வி டைப் எனி வேல்யூ இன் த கீபோர்ட், ASCII வேல்யூ அலோன் வில் பி ரெட். ஓகே, அந்த ASCII வேல்யூ வில் பி கன்வெர்டட் இன் டு த பைனரி வேல்யூ. நம்ம என்ன வேல்யூஸை டைப் பண்ணாலும் என்ன நம்பர்ஸை டைப் பண்ணாலும் அந்த நம்பரோட ASCII வேல்யூவை தான் கம்ப்யூட்டர் எடுத்துக்கும். அந்த ASCII வேல்யூ பைனரி வேல்யூவாக கன்வெர்ட் ஆகும். தென் For lower case alphabet, small a to small z, it starts from 97 to 122. So the ASCII code for small a is 97. Appa small b oda ASCII code enna varuko 98. C oda ASCII code 99. Like that Z varaku ungalku move aagum. Then similarly uppercase alphabets, that is capital letter. ASCII code for capital A is 65, so capital B is 66. So like that it moves on. So for each and every character in the keyboard, it has a ASCII code. So in the coding system, I use pannitadha, it understands our language. So similarly, it has a many coding system. You will study about it also. Okay. So how computer understands all the languages, even it knows only zeros and one na, because of this coding system. So in the coding system I use pannitadha, in the language arundhalum computer ala understand panna mudiyudhu. Ena in the coding ellame finala enava convert aguna 0 1 adha convert agu. So computer ku puriyra ore language 0 and 1. So நாம எந்த லாங்குவேஜில் கம்ப்யூட்டரில் டேட்டாஸை என்டர் பண்ணாலும் ஆல் த டேட்டாஸ் எவ்ரி டேட்டாஸ் வில் பி கன்வெர்டட் இன்டு த பைனரி கோட் நம்பர் சிஸ்டம். So I told you, everything will be converted into binary code. So how it is converted? What are the methods are there? அதெல்லாம் தான் இங்கே நம்பர் சிஸ்டமில் we are going to discuss it. A number system is a way of representing the numbers. So how to represent the numbers, what are the number systems are they, that we will discuss here. So the most commonly used number system in real life is decimal number system. So ipo namma use panna ella numbers me enadhu decimal numbers, all the numbers whatever you are using in a regular life, 1000 1024 or 5 10, all these numbers are called as a decimal numbers. Other number systems are binary, octal, hexadecimal number system. So these are the additional number system we are going to study here. Each number system is uniquely identified by its base value or radix. So the four number systems are here: binary, decimal, octal and hexadecimal. So how do you identify the particular number system? Based on the base value. So base value paathale nam easy identify pannila, this is decimal, this is binary, this is octal and hexadecimal. Radix or base is the count of number of digits in each number system. So for example binary oda base value pathinga 2 da. Binary nale enadhu 0 or 1 is called as a binary. So what, how many number of values they used? Only the two combination of values, either 0 or 1. So the base value is fully based on the number of digits in the number system. So octal we are supposed to use 0 to 7, appo adoda base value 8 a irukum. Then radix base is the general idea behind the positional number system. So we'll discuss about the positional number systems also. Let's see what are the different types of number systems are here. So the types of number systems, the first one is decimal number system. This is a commonly used number system. It consists of 10 digits. It starts from 0 to 9 and its base value also 10. Binary number system is, you know that binary number system is the computer language. It knows only 0 and 1. So it is used in the digital computers. It consists only the two digits 0 and 1. The base value is 2. Then hexadecimal number system consists of 16 data. Almost many long datas are stored in the form of hexadecimal number system. So it starts from 0 to 9 and A to F. Base value is 16. Then octal number system consists of 8 digits, 0 to 7. The base value is 8. We'll discuss detailly now. The first one is decimal number system. So the decimal number system, which is used in our day-to-day life. Every day we use panna ella numbers me enadhu decimal number systems. So how many digits are there in a decimal number system? It is a 10. It starts from 0 to 9, not from 1 to 10. It starts from 0 to 9. So total evlo numbers adhula irukum 10 digits irukum. In the positional number system, each decimal digit is weighted relative to its position in the number. This means that each digit in the number is multiplied by 10 raised to the power corresponding to that digit's position. So each digits, each number will contain a position value. So namak therinjirukom first position, second position, third position. So based on the position, we can able to identify the values here. See, in the positional number system, even our base value is used for this positional number system. So each digits can be multiplied by the 10. Why it is multiplied by the 10? Because it is a decimal value to the power of position of that number. Let's see that example here. The number which is given here is 123 base 10. So in the base value paakumbodhu, we can able to identify that this is the decimal number. Okay. So positional value, the positional value is nothing but the position of 3 is 0. The position of 2 is 1. The position of 1 is 2 here. Okay. So this is the positional value. So you can multiply each digit into the 10 to the power of their positional value here. So இப்படி நம்ம பண்ணும் போது we'll get a decimal value. நார்மலா நம்ம டெசிமல்ல ஒன்ஸ் டென்ஸ் ஹண்ட்ரட் படிப்போம்லையே அதே வேல்யூ தான் இங்கே, அதே கான்செப்ட் தான் இங்கே. ஸோ த 10 power 0 மீன்ஸ் 1. 10 power 1 இஸ் 10. 10 power 2 இஸ் 100 இயர். ஸோ த 3 இன் விச் பொசிஷன், ஒன்ஸ் பொசிஷன், 2 இன் டென்ஸ் அண்ட் 1 இன் 100 பொசிஷன். த சேம் கான்செப்ட் இஸ் அப்ளைட் இயர். ஸோ இங்கே நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுறோம்னா, பேஸ்ட் ஆன் தி base value, radix value. So here what is the base value here? 10 is the base value. So the base value for decimal number system is 10. So how do you identify that 10? Because decimals number system contains how many digits? 10 digits. So here 10 is here. So the 3 into 10 power 0. So the 3 is the first number into 10. Why we are using a 10? Since it is a decimal number, we are using a 10. What is the positional value of 3? It is 0. So here we have given, no, the number is multiplied by 10 raised to the power corresponding to the digit's position. So the position of this digit is 0 here. The second, 2 into 10 power 1. So the position of 2 is 1 here. So we have given 10 power 1. Then 1 into 10 power 2. So the position of 1 is 2. So we have given a 10 power 2 here. So always the 10 power, any powers, when the power is 0 means the value is 1. So 3 into 1, 3 here. 10 power 1 is 10. So 10 into 2, 20. And 10 power 2 is 100. 100 into 1, 100 here. So you just add all these numbers. When you add all these numbers, you will get 123 here. So the base or radix value is used to represent for the positional number system also. So this is the positioning the number system here. So based on the position, we can able to identify the position of each digits here. Then binary number system. So we already know that binary number system contains how many values, how many digits? 0 and 1. So obviously the base value of binary number system is 2. Why the base value of binary number system is 2? Because it contains only the 0 and 1. There are only 2 digits in the binary system, namely 0 and 1. Numbers in the binary system are represented to the base 2 and the positional multipliers or the powers of 2. So how we have done in the decimal, the same thing here. So each digits can be multiplied by the 2 to the power of their positional value. எப்படி ஒவ்வொரு டிஜிட்டையும் நம்ம 10 மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணிட்டு அதோட பொசிஷனில் பவராக போட்டோமோ அதே மாதிரி வி கேன் டூ இட் இன் த பைனரி நம்பர் சிஸ்டம் ஆல்சோ. தென் த லெஃப்ட் மோஸ்ட் டிஜிட் bit in the binary number is called as a MSB, that is most significant bit. It is the largest positional weight. So the leftmost bit enna solluvanga MSB, that is most significant bit, adoda positional value, the positional weight da namakku larger a irukum. So the rightmost bit is the LSB, that is least significant bit. It has the least value, small positional weight. See, example, this is the binary number here. So how do you identify this is a binary number? Because it is a combination of 0 and 1. Idhila the leftmost bit da enadhu MSB, rightmost bit LSB. So idoda positional weight enava irukum 0 1 2 3. Appa idu namakku inga highest, MSB is the highest. Which is the least here? LSB. Idoda positional value is 0. So this is the least value here. See, 101. So this is a binary number. Using a base value also you can identify the binary number here. So here base value is 2. 2 means it has a combination of 0s and 1. So the first digit 1 into 2 power 0. Why 1 into 2 power 0? Because the positional weight of the positional value of this 1 is 0. So 2 power 0. Why we are multiplying by 2? Because it is a binary number system. Then 0. 0 into 2 power 1. Because the positional value of 0 was 1. So we have given 1 here. Then 1 into 2 power 2. So always I told you that when the power is 0, the value is 1. So 2 power 0 enava irukum 1. So 1 into 1, 1 here. Inga 2 power 1 is 2. But 2 into 0 was 0 here. 2 power 2 is 4. 4 into 1 is 4. Okay, when you add all this number, you will get a decimal value. So, nama decimal value va multiplied by 10 to the power of positional value pota, we got a decimal value here. Similarly, when you do like this, we are getting a 5. So, the 5 is nothing but decimal number. 101 is nothing but it is a binary value. So, in this way, you can represent here binary number to decimal value. So, decimal na, it contains a combination of 0 to 9. Base value is 10. Binary na, it contains only 0 and 1. So, the base value is 2. So, you should, how do you represent the binary system na? With the help of base value 2. And it should be multiplied by the 2 to the powers of positional value. The next one is octal number system. Octal number system uses the digits 0 to 7. So decimal na 0 to 9 varaiku irukum. Octal number system na 0 to 7 varaiku. So how many digits here? 8 digits we have used. So appa idoda base value enava irukum? 8 is the base value. So the same method here, you should multiply the number into 8 to the power of their positional value. So each octal digit has its own positional value or weight as a power of 8. The same procedure. So here 547. So 547 base value 8. Base value 8 irundale idu enna number? It is the octal number. So each digit should be multiplied by the 8 to the power of positional value. So 7 into 8 power 0. Inga a 0 potrukom, 7 oda positional value 0. Plus 4 into 8 power 1. So 4 oda positional value 1. Then 5 into 8 power 2. So 5 oda positional value 2. So each digit should be multiplied by 8 to the power of their positional value. So when you do like this, automatically it is converted into the normal decimal value. So 8 power 0 was 1. So 1 into 7, 7. 8 power 1 is 8. 8 4s are 32. 8 power 2 was 64 into 5, 320 here. So the final result is 359.10. So the 10 represents what? Decimal number. So when you do like this, your octal numbers are converting into the decimal number. So number positional value to the power of 8 la pannum bodhu, we are getting what? Normal decimal numbers here. Then the last one, hexadecimal number system. So here the hexadecimal or hex numbers are used as a shortened form of binary sequence. So if you want to store the long data of binary na hexadecimal use panikla. Normally in a computer memory all your data will be stored in the form of hexadecimal only. This system is used to represent the data in more compact manner. Since 16 symbols are used, 0 to F, so decimal la 0 to 9, so 10 numbers, binary la 0, 1, 1, so 2 numbers, octal la 0 to 7, 8 numbers. But hexadecimal la how many values here? 16 symbols, so it represents from 0 to F. These notations are called as a hexadecimal. The first 10 symbols are similar to the decimal value. So, number decimal la use panna 0 to 9. And the same 0 to 9 will be used as a first 10 symbol. Appa the remaining 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Idu ellame character ah represent pannuvaanga. So, the remaining 6 letters are represented as A represent 10, B represent 11, C is 12, D is 13, E is 14 and F is 15. So, hexadecimal la 16 symbols irukka. Decimal la 10 irukkum. Adoda extra va 6 add aagradnala idu hexadecimal. So, 0 to 9 varaikkum the same decimal values. And the 10 la irundhu alphabets ah namakku use aagum. So, 10 naale it represents only A. 11 will be represented as B and 12 represented as C. 13 represented as E, 14 E, 15 F. So, totally we will get here 16 values here. So, 25, 16. So, the base value number 16 path ali, we can able to identify that it is a hexadecimal. So, to convert this hexa to decimal, what we should multiply this by 16 to the power of their positional value. So, 5 or the positional value 0. So, 5 into 16 power 0 here. Then, next one is 2. 2 into 16 power 1. So, as we know that 16 power 0 is 1. So, 1 into 5, 5. And 16 power 1 is 16. 16 into 2, 32. So, if you add pannuna, we will get here 37 base 10. In the 37 is the decimal value. 25 is the hexadecimal value. When you are doing like this, we will get here decimal value here. Students, I hope you could understand the data and the different types of number system here. If you have any doubt, you can comment it. And then the next video, we are going to discuss about all the different conversions of your number system. Thank you.